Everyone calls me Red.
Red, where are you? What are you doing?
What are you doing here, Ruby?
Ruby.
Good evening, Red.
Red.
You know Red repels wolves.
Ruby.
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 Ruby. Red, get in here.
Wear the hood.
I was just having a talk with Ruby here.
Ruby.
Starting with makeup, I already primed my face with my Revlon Face Ready Primer, and now I'm just going to apply my foundation, and this is the Maybelline Fit Me Foundation. I'm going to just blend that into my face using my fingertips and then buff that out with my Sigma Duo Fiber Brush. I'm going to apply some concealer. This is the Tea Tree and Witch Hazel by Grace Cole. I love this. It has this amazing minty feeling on your skin, and I'm just going to blend that out with my fingers. To set all of that, I'm going to use my Maybelline Fit Me powder and just buff that out with my powder brush by Sigma. I'm going to prime my eyes with my Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion. And I'm using my Maybelline Color Tattoo in the shade Barely Branded as a base for my eye makeup. I'm going to be using this beautiful Sigma eyeshadow, and I'm going to apply that with a flat shader brush by Sigma. Next, I'm using this beautiful dark red color from Sigma, and with a crease brush, I'm just going to blend that out. This gives it such a beautiful defined look. I'm taking my Maybelline Line Stiletto to give me that beautiful cat eye effect. You could go very intense or not so intense like I'm doing. Because I want it to look really wolf-like, I'm going to extend a line right in the corner of my eyes, the inner corner of my eyes, just like this. I'm taking my Lash Stiletto by Maybelline and applying some mascara to my lashes. Now it's time to apply some fake lashes, and these are by Kiss. I'm gonna curl my lashes with my lash curler and then apply that beautiful white pearlescent color from Sigma as a brow highlight. I'm gonna contour my face using my Hoola by Benefit. I'm using my Benetint as my blush, and I'm just gonna dab that all over my cheeks and then blend that out with my hands. I'm taking my Milani Illuminating Face Powder, and I'm just gonna highlight my face to give it such a beautiful glowy look. I'm taking my Fit Me Concealer, and I'm just gonna apply that to my lips with a concealer brush. And then I'm lining my lips with the lipstick I will be using. And the lipstick is that beautiful Urban Decay lipstick. It's called a 69. And that is my finished makeup look. Okay, to start making your cloak, I have 2 yards of material, and I'm only 5'2", so that works for me. If you're taller, then use more. I'm using satin, but velvet is ideal, but I couldn't get any. So I placed a part of my cloak over my head, and that is going to be my hood. And I have a piece of ribbon here that I'm going to tie. You can use any color that you want. And I'm just going to start tying it just like this. And as you can see, there's a part that comes through the hoop that you just made. And all I'm going to do is tie that and adjust it as I go along. So just like this, I'm tying it and then pulling the cloak over. And that's how you get a hood. I made this in less than 60 seconds, so definitely practice and you will get it looking just like this. And I have my beautiful cloak without sewing or anything like that, and I absolutely love it. So now it's time for a little story, so sit back, relax, grab some coffee if you want, and let's start. Once upon a time, a Cherokee elder was teaching his grandchildren about life. He said to them, "There is a fight going on inside of me. It is a terrible war between two wolves. One wolf represents fear, anger, envy, greed, lies, resentment, and false pride. The other stands for love, hope, peace, truth, friendship, humility, and faith. The same fight is going on inside of you and every other person. The children thought about this for a while and then asked, "Which one will win?" The old man replied, "The one you feed." I really hope that you enjoyed this video of me making my Red Riding Hood DIY outfit and 1 minute cloak. Thumbs it up for more trick or treat Halloween videos like these. Make sure and give this video a huge thumbs up if you enjoyed it and if you would like to see more fun Halloween looks. Thank you so much for watching and please subscribe if you haven't already so you won't miss a thing. I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys!
I sort of found someone in myself that was more than I expected.